matchup feel tonight as we await the start of this match?
If it's cold, the hair on my arm is standing up.
You only get one chance to make a good first impression, and this entrance is doing just that.
Sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye.
Welcome everyone to SmackDown from right here in Tucson, Arizona. I'm Mike Cole, with Jerry the King Lawler, and the King. We're diving right into the action.
Yeah, I don't think these competitors can wait to get their hands on each other. They had to go on first. This one's going to be great.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. He's focusing on the first down. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike. And that nailed him. He's starting to stumble here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear. At least not yet anyway.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Oh, that might have swollen the eye.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Not this!
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
This may be turning into a brawl, King. Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
I'm buying a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
This is it. Here he goes. That was right, Michael.
King, our announce table has been destroyed.
Our table? How about the guys that just went through it? Wow, he's still that.
Really a little showboating going on here. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Incoming! All this action outside the ring. Real danger outside the ring for too long.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that?
Will it be?
And someone's able to get out. Man, that was close.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
This could be it.
Maybe it.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Hey, from the top rope, he's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Randy Orton's showing no remorse.
Quick cover by Randy Orton.
He's...
watching these replays.
Can he score the pin? 2.